Hi folks, welcome to the Richard Cheney Channel. I'm Richard Cheney. I'm not going to do a collection tonight because the time's running late, and I want to do an update video for you to let you know that I'm going to be getting in some new items at the end of the month and the following month and the month after that. I'm going to be showing you lots of brand new items, so be ready. Be ready for next month, because I'm going to be having some new items for you to see. And after I show you those new items, following month, when I get my other new items, I'll show them to you as well. Because I don't want to keep showing you the same old merchandise all the time, like LP records, cassettes, CDs, DVDs. You know, I want to show you different varieties of items. So I'm getting new items in to show you each and every month. So there will be something different in each collection. So, be ready for that. Yesterday, I got up, ate my breakfast, lunch, and dinner, spent time with my mom, my family, and friends. Watched a few movies, sun under the air, stayed cool because it was hot outside, and it's hot here at this hour, so it just, this weather is so hot. Miserable. Like I said, it's supposed to storm in the middle of the week, so maybe it'll cool down some. I don't know, but maybe it will. Like I said, I'm trying to stay busy because I'm wanting to make my collections bigger and bigger and bigger each time I do a collection. So I'm working on doing that. Right now, I'm looking through a bunch of stuff, trying to find different items that I haven't shown you yet. And I just keep looking and looking and looking and looking and looking and seeing what I can find. But it's been so hot, I just ain't felt like doing it. Ain't felt like doing it today. But maybe tomorrow I'll look for some more items. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. I'm still having a lot of sinus trouble. It's just bothering me. Got a stuffy nose, and my head's been hurting, and my ears has been stopped up, and throat is raw and sore. I've been taking cough drops, trying to soothe the sore throat, but it only works temporarily. So, but that's okay too. Like I said, tomorrow I'll try my best to look up some more items for the video, but it just been so hot, I didn't feel like digging through items and looking, so maybe I will tomorrow, maybe, That's a big word, maybe. I'm going to try my best, folks, to see what I can find to make a collection. I'm going to try. I didn't get nothing out tonight, but I will show you one thing. Guns N' Roses. Yep, Guns N' Roses. I will show you that one. Because I was listening to that one. That's why it was out. Tomorrow, I'm going to try to be busy. Because I'm wanting to stay active and stuff. Because it helps me out staying active. Doing something. You know, by looking up different items and stuff, getting them ready for the video, it keeps me from being bored. So, yep, keeps me from being bored. If you have any birthdays or special occasions, leave down in the comments, down in the comment section down below, and I'll give you a birthday shout out. Also, leave down in the comments if you have any outings that you want me to announce for you. And also, if you like the video, leave down in the comments, down in the comment section down below. Tell what you thought of it. Also, if you liked it, refer the channel to a friend, relative, don't matter who, long as you share the news. And also, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And always be sure to be kind and true to others. Always have love in your heart. Always be the best you can be. Always do the best you can do in life. Always be there for that person. And always be there for your family, your friends. And always do the best you can do to help out those who's in need. And always do the best you can do. And also, if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe. Go over, click the bell to be notified when I post the next video here on YouTube. That way you will be notified. Like I said, I'm going to be busy, like I said, for the next past 2 to 3 days. And right now, I'm going through some items. And parting them out and piecing them out to make different collections with. Because YouTube won't let me put it all on one video. No, no. Can't do that. Can't do that, folks. Now I can part them out and piece them out to make different videos, but YouTube won't let me put it all on one video. Mm-mm. Can't do it. But, like I said, I can do it for different videos. Different videos. I can do it that way. I can do it that way. Now, I'm trying to think up some more ideas for more videos. If you have any suggestions on what kind of video you want me to make, or what you want me to show in the video, leave down in the comments, down in the comments section down below. And I'll get back to you. And once you thought of anything, let me know. And if I thought of anything, I'll just show it. So, like I said, I'm busy thinking up ideas. So, it's going to take a while, but I'm working on that. I'm working on it. Thinking up some ideas, folks. Thinking up ideas. It's always good to look up different items and show you different items. That way, that you could see different varieties of items. Different varieties. And I'm working on that. I'm working on that right now. So, when I get done with the video, I'm going to see what I can find for tomorrow night's video. And have it ready. I'll have it ready. Have it ready. Hope you had a wonderful day yesterday. I did. I had a wonderful day yesterday. But it was hot, but I had a wonderful day. But I sat and watched movies. Spent time with family and friends and my mom. And, you know, I had a wonderful day yesterday. And I hope you had a wonderful day yesterday. I hope you spent it with your family and your friends. I'll get it out in a minute. I hope you spend it with your family and friends, folks. It's always good to do that. It's always good to do that. Spend it with your family and friends. Always good to do that. And it's always good to be good, kind, true, honest, and forgiving. It's always good to do that too. Remember to always like, favorite, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Bye for now.